guys, welcome back to another episode of CrocoTree.
In today's episode, we're going to continue where we last left off, which is after Viridian Forest, if I recall correctly.
Heading to Pewter City.
Mm-hmm.
Where we're gonna beat up Brock.
Hopefully.
Oh, and we grind a bit.
Yeah, we grind a bit off camera. This is the first Pokemon we saw, right? So we can either catch this or not catch this.
I think it's psychic, I guess.
Is it psychic?
Wait.
Wobbuffet, right?
Oh, Wobbuffet is normal.
Okay. I don't know, all it has is splash, just gonna kill it.
Okay. Fair enough.
Right, I forgot to speed up. Right, now we're in Pewter City. Trainer tips. All Pokemon that appear in battle, however briefly, earn the XP points. I know that. Let's go into the houses, right? Because that's what people do. This old grandpa.
Randomly.
Yep, because, you know.
No keys are anything.
Alright, let's go heal. That's very important.
There's a chicken
pie. What is there? Where's, oh, yeah, I see it. Who this guy? Team Rocket! We can check out Moon, I guess, or we can go fight Brock.
I'd say we fight Brock first.
No, I'd say we check out Moon first.
Why? Oh.
See ya.
Isn't Moon blocked or something?
Yeah, but we can go through the routes there, you know, so that we actually level up one of it, or will this guy not let me?
He won't let me.
You
have to fight Brock first!
Fine. We'll take out our cherry legs, and hopefully cherry legs can take care of them, eh? That is our hope. No! It's a free service, let's get happy, so I don't even have choice there, did I? Illusion of choice. Okay. No. Alright.
Okay.
There's more trainer here. Stop right there, kid. 10,000 little light years from facing Brock. Yeah. Look at his pants. You know that's the style. And then the same level cherry legs. Oh, don't beat up cherry legs. Sandshrew is a ground type, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't have anything like that. Yeah. Oh. Oh no, we're good.
Oh.
This looks more effective.
Is it? I guess.
It
did say it's a
ground. Oh yeah. You're right.
Yeah.
I guess. Trivia right there.
There we go.
I'm not gonna fight Brock right away, man. I'm not. So sad.
You should.
I have a feeling that we need to train.
Why? How many Pokemon does he have? Like, is it 2 or 3?
I don't know. I don't know. I think he has a Geodude.
Remember Geodude?
Onyx, is it Onyx? No,
it's
not Onyx.
It's just
anime. Alright, man.
Save it first?
Doesn't matter, because if any of our party members die, we have to stop. Right?
Right.
Oh man, if we die in the first year...
Leader Brock, like that.
12.
Just one.
Is it fine?
I guess. It should be fine.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, it's fine. So we just roll.
I think we should just keep
Yeah, go cherry legs.
Level up.
What do we evolve into?
I can't recall.
What
he said it's the mosquito.
Mosquito. Oh, right. Masquerade.
Does it?
Level 14, you're kidding me, right?
You're
lucky.
Right?
Yeah, he uses a rock with him.
Why?
Aren't bug weak to rock? Alright, we got the boulder badge. Alright, I think we're gonna stop here guys. Thanks for watching and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Bye!